Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's stream! I had to fix my green screen.
Puppy tails.
Are we good now? Alright, looks like we're good now. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's stream. My name is DJ Smith. I have the wrong tank top on, I need to switch that real quick.
My name is DJ Smith, and this is the Lucy Baby. This is the Lucy Baby. The Lucy Baby. Lucy, baby.
I was up until like 3 a.m. last night doing my voice audition. So I slept in until like 10 today. It was still not enough, but I slept until 10 today, and then I did some work. I got a workout in. I got some suntan. Because that's what I sit by the pool and like cool down. And then, now I'm here, pretty much. I had dinner, did some other work, and now I'm here. So, I'm gonna change my tunic real quick into my other, tank top real quick. There's something else I need to do. Oh yeah, and it's, yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick. Son, what map is that on? You're funny. Hello to everybody who is here. We have so many people on both sides of the things. We have so many Twitch people. We have so many YouTube people. It's great. It is great. Okay, I'll be right back. Throw this on. It's the most important, highly running theme. And then we'll get into it. I guess I can go ahead and... No, we're gonna wait. Here we go.
Okay, you really want to play with us today, don't you?
Okay, here we go. Alright, so, for those of you who weren't here yesterday, we went down to the fireplace? Fire desert? I guess not the true desert, it's like fire. And... now, I think we're about to go into the Fire Temple. Oh, Earth. It's technically Earth. Which confuses me. Excuse me. I'm trying to Wiimote right now, Lucy. And, yeah, it's technically the Earth Temple. What kind of dog do I have? She is a dachshund. I have two dachshunds. I think technically she's a dachshund mix. Leah Bam is here. Yeah, a bunch of us do have dogs. Actually, Snow is right. Lucy is I think she's partially a Chihuahua too. She's a dachshund. She's a Chiweenie. Chihuahua dachshund. She doesn't. She tries to lick my face, but she doesn't like when I lick her face.
Dad, why are you doing that? You're embarrassing.
All right, so here we are. Technically, the Earth Temple, but more properly, the Fire Temple. Right, baby? Fire Temple. We have a shield. It's a steel shield. It's pretty nifty. We got the digging claws in our previous episode. They're things that like allow us to dig in little mounds of dirt, and they're pretty cool. We came through that door. We're now down here. We have elephants. We can also catch bugs. There's like fire beetles that we can catch. That's been pretty amazing. I've been pretty excited about that. Lee has to get up at 4 a.m. Wow. What are you doing at 4 a.m.? When is the next Revenge of the Pepper? I don't know. Good question, Retro Gamer 9000. Also, remember, guys, that we are... I should just keep going. I shouldn't stop. Oh, my God. Fire bat? Doing great, Link. Good job, brother. Good job, brother. We are... I forget what I was about to say. We're doing a workout. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to participate in the workout, you can. It is a fun little workout. For every item that we find, it's 10 push-ups. Every time I fall off a ledge and get hurt, it's 10 crunches. Every time I, like, run, it's jumping jacks for the duration. Every time I do a voice, it's 10 squats, which I think is really brutal. Leah Bam's got to babysit. Gotcha. And I think there's been more. Every time I get gratitude crystals, it's something gnarly. And then every time I get, I don't know, one of those energy and one of those stamina refilling things, it's like a 30-second water break or something like that. I think Snow probably has it written down from last time. Yeah. Alrighty. So here's your first 10 push-ups for this stuff. Gratitude is 10 cherry pickers. I don't even know what a cherry picker is. We got a red rupee. Don't spend it all in one place. Oh, also, we're raising money for my mom. In case you don't know, because you haven't been here. She was injured in a work accident a couple months ago, and so I'm trying to just raise some money to help her with bills because she wasn't able to work for a couple months. Stuff like that. There's a bunch of fire bats. And Monster Claw. Sweet. Also, M Loves Zelda is streaming, I think, even right now. So if you guys want to go over and say hello to her, you want to dual stream, you want to dual watch, she is M Loves Zelda. And she's playing Until Dawn, and I almost fell off the cliff there. And she's raising money for the American Cancer Society, so if you'd like to donate to that. And if you can donate to that, and then if you send proof to her, she will drink. Or do a shot, or something like that. So, oh, my wallet is filled. Do I need to go spend money? We can do that. We can go do that. Anyways, if you want to make Emily drink, you can do that too. M Loves Zelda is her Twitch. If you would like to donate here on our stream, so that you can get, if you donate $5, we will get some puppy time on screen. If you donate $10, I'll sing you a song. $20 is a shot, and $50 is I write you an epic poem, and I owe Winterland Chris and M Loves Zelda epic poems. I found two items. When did I find another item? What other item did I find? Also, maybe Grayson might be streaming right now, so go say hello to her too, if she's streaming. I'm looking for the link. Let me find the... There it is. All right, here we go. There's the link to donate if you would like to donate. If you want to find it again later, it should be in the description of the YouTube side or in my profile on the Twitch side. Great. All right, here we go.
My partner's gone missing and those red guys are everywhere. I never should have come here. Yo. Oh, it's you again. Come all this way in search of your friend, huh? That reminds me. Before I came in, you saw a weird-looking blonde girl get dragged away. But don't even dream about going to the rescue. Those baddies are everywhere. If you want to live, if you want to live to live again one day... What? If you want to live to live again one day, you should head for home, pal.
Thank you for your encouragement. You were so inspiring with your words of wisdom. What did I need to go do? My wallet is full. All right. My wallet is full right now. We should go empty it out. I forgot about that. Oh. Alright, so let's actually get out of here. By going this way? To the bird statue? Is there a shortcut to get back down to this? I'm sure there is. I have a full lot. We should go spend it at Beatles and get some new stuff so all these rupees we're getting now aren't being wasted. I agree. We can upgrade our shield again now that we have monster claws? Oh yeah, we got a steel shield. Okay, that sounds good. I agree with you, Tim. Sounds good. Do I feel better from yesterday's shots? Well, I enjoyed them. I didn't feel bad. There was no negativity. Leave this area. Unfortunately, yes. But thank you very much for asking, Animal Lover. I'm not seeing... Okay, good. Item found. Here we go. A snow leopard has got it. Oh, yeah. I'm sure we can probably drop to this bird statue specifically. To the sky! I love that it says to the sky. Not even sky aloft. It just says to the sky. Oh, and random singing is lunges, apparently. Here we go. Item found, 10 push-ups. Voice acting, 10 squats. Ledge fall, 10 crunches. Stamina usage. Jumping jacks while Gage is down. Cherry pickers for gratitude. What is kamikaze? Is it... That was one of the craziest boosts we ever had. What is a kamikaze? Is that me going kamikaze? That's 30 second wall sits when we do kamikaze. 10 second lunges with random singing. Get an upgrade on our wallet. That's a pretty good idea. When I blow myself up, that's Three, two, one. Pretty close. Am I not in the right spot? Where is it? Wow. Kamikaze is when I blow myself up with a bomb. Wow. Wow.
Alright, here we go. We're in the place with the stuffs.
So we could do a heart medallion thing. Or we could do a pouch or a wallet. Let's do a wallet thing. Is this the wallet thing?
Oh!
I think it's only 100, isn't it? Like earlier today. Like about 10 minutes ago. 100 rupees, that's pretty good. They made it work out for it. I agree. Alright, should we do this? I'm gonna do this, because it's only 100 and it gives us an extra 300. Passing. So we're up to 1100. We're up to 1100 now.
Thank you!
I'm not doing the voice acting for you right now. I'm trying to give you a general... warm up back into this workout thing. Alright, so this is a pouch thing. 600 rupees. Let's go find out He raised the prices.
Oh!
That's an item right there, 10 push-ups, the one we just bought. There you go. There you go. Now you're going to get so big and strong because of me. Hey, hey. Okay, we're gonna go in the bazaar. How bizarre. What's the other thing? Well, no, let's do the main story quest for right now. And then if we have time later, we can do... What is this guy? What is this thing over here? Is this an extra wallet as well? Oh, a small seed satchel. No thanks. Let's go upgrade our shield. Let's see how that goes now that we have monster claws. Should we upgrade the steel one or the wood one? Upgrade gear. Which shield should we upgrade? I actually don't even know. I assume the steel one, but maybe they don't even know the steel one can be upgraded. Are we doing anything for upgrades? They can just be an item. Simi Psychedelic is here, what's up? In the middle of cooking, what were you cooking just now? We should upgrade the steel one? This is going to require everything we have. And strengthened iron shield with better durability. It only costs 50. That's really cheap. How about this one? Well, we're going to need the wooden shield later, for sure. But right now we need the iron shield so it doesn't burn up. There's a reason we want to upgrade the wooden one.
Okay.
I don't know. What do you guys think? We're gonna need the wooden shield later. Of course, I agree. I think for now we should go with steel as well. We're gonna pick up more monster claws and jelly blobs as we keep playing. So you might as well do steel for now. Okay. Logically, I'm gonna say steel. Could be wrong. But I'm gonna go with that for now. Is it instantaneous?
Alright! You want to upgrade this? There's no going back, you hear?
Why would I go back?
Okay!
Okay! You just wait right here!
Speaking of cooking, he's cooking us up a shield right now.
All done! Here you go!
There's an item. 10 push-ups! You upgrade to a reinforced shield. This heavy shield is even tougher than the standard iron shield.
If you've got anything else you want me to...
I'm making him Jamaican now.
If you've got anything else you want me to think around with, you just let me know.
It's like halfway there. No thanks, I'm good, bro. Thank you, though.
Ooh.
Come again soon, you hear?
Alright, let's get out of here. That cost 50. Is there anything else we should buy? Cause I mean... Okay, hold on. Should I go buy that pouch thing at Beatles? Alright, cool. So we went with the steel one. What's up, Emily? Okay, Josky says no. Don't buy anything else. But Sonic and Semi Psychedelic says we should. They say we should. It's an extra slot. So I'm torn. We'll go with what Emily wants. Why don't we want to buy anything else? Oh, because Josky Jowski doesn't want to do any more workouts.
Too bad, Jowski. More push-ups for you.
I thought it was because, like, I needed to save money or something. Nope. Let me get you ripped, honey. There, look at that. 30-second water break. Every time I pick up one of those. I don't know, maybe that's not part of the official rules. No! The worst. Sometimes I'll like just keep tapping it, waiting for it to appear, and then when it does, I've already double tapped it, and now I have to go back down! I gotta remember! Here we go, back inside, buying another item. This is like the most efficient version of any Zelda game I think I've ever played, because I'm playing it with you guys. Is that another wallet?
Oh!
What? How much does it cost? It cost 100 last time. We could have another. What? We can do with this again? What? Does it? What? The price didn't go up at all. How many times can I get an extra wallet thing? What? Do we want more money or more item slots? I think we really want more item slots, but...
Oh!
Pouch first, I agree. I'm just like surprised that it's like, we could like get that same exact thing. Because there's definitely a limited number of item slots that we can get. Pretty sure forever until it's not available. We only have one more slot remaining. Good for you. Alright, peace out.
10 more push-ups, kiddies! Get! Hit the deck! Push up yourself! Swab it with your backs and... I don't know, I'm not gonna... Oh, Got you! Get on my level!
Alright, we going? Were we gonna go do something? Were we gonna go find the girl? Yeah, let's go find... Should we do a side quest or main quest? Side quest or main quest? We're gonna go... Main quest. We're gonna do main quest for now. And then later, once we come back, we'll do side quest. Okay, sound good? Okay, great. Glad you guys are down. Alright, we're going towards red. Hey, look, there's like a giant lake, magical lake thing. Could you land on that? Or is it impossible? Yo, this is just Star Wars, man. We're at the awards ceremony at the end of the first movie where they get their medals. Will thought he should disassociate himself from the creation of the workout routine for personal safety of other bunkers. All right, let's see. We want to go to the temple entrance. Yes, please. Yes, please. No, yeah, we're going to do the side quest of looking for that guy's sister after we finish the temple. We're going to go back, and then when we put the tablet into the thing, then we'll do the side quest for her. Okay, let's go ahead and save. We can save once we get in there. Great job. Time to save. All right, sweet. We've got an extra pouch thing that I don't even know really what... We only have like 4 items and 7 slots. We just need 1 more slot. It's pretty good. Not a big deal. Feeling solid. Whoa, I thought I was on fire. I was trying to roll to get the fire off. Doesn't matter. We're fine. We may have been on fire. I actually don't know. All right, so we need to go to one side and then to the other and then off. Got it. Got the puzzle. Watch out for the bat. Okay. Bat. Bat, not bat. Okay. I pushed Z target, and suddenly... Make it all the way across. Nope, start back on the other side. Oh. You gotta focus. Or at least be aware of your surroundings. So that's, we can consider that one a ledge one. And that'll count as... crunches. It's a crunch thing.
Just a little bit? Not even the full thing?
Oh, he's gonna do something now. Okay, we're gonna eventually... I remember this. There's a whole, like, you gotta balance on top of the ball and everything. Yeah. Is that the ball thing over there? There's like a whole lot that goes into like getting through this temple. Okay, let's do a little beetle. Let's do a little beetle. Let's do a little looking around. What is that thing over there? We got something over there. Okay, too far away. Okay. I'm kind of curious as to what that thing over there. Let's just go look. Oh, we already went over there. No biggie. Cool art design, huh? When in doubt, send the scout. Okay, so we got this thing right here. And I just remember that, like, balancing on this giant ball thing is, like, a big deal. I don't remember. Currently, how to activate it. Oh, theirs is. There's the other one. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, ye girl! Emily, how many people did you get? 5 leg lifts for beetle use? Is that part of it too? Emily, how many, okay, I hate these things. How many people did you get to... Oh, sorry. To donate to ACS.
Master, I'm detecting new enemies ahead. They appear to be creatures of very significant physical ability. Press Z to target an enemy, then down to call me. I will then share any data I have on the enemy.
Uh-oh.
Target lock. Lizalfos. This unmistakable monster is equipped with an arm guard made of hard iron. Great physical prowess makes it difficult to predict its movements. You will need to anticipate the direction of its arm guard to successfully land an attack on the exposed angle. You have defeated 0 of this enemy type. I am unable to analyze your battle performance rating with its opponent due to insufficient data.
Okay, so we're going to equip our shield now because that's important. Yeah. Okay, gotta be dual-handed here. Spray fire. Got it. Learning the moves. I don't know how I got him. Okay, great. Oh, he's not dead. I should have. That's a heart in the lava. Oh, we got a thing, a lizard tail. It's the tail of a large lizard with a spiked ball at the end. Sure, it's a little gross, but you never know what you might need. I cut off his tail, guys. Gnarly. Can I please?
Yeah!
Whatever, it's fine. Is that ore? Is that some ore? Sweet, perfect. Emily Loves Zelda got 2 to 3 donations on stream, which is cool because she streamed in weird hours. Awesome. Nice, good for you. She was raising money for American Cancer Society, so if those of you want to join her next stream, make sure you follow Emily M Loves Zelda on Twitch. And for every donation that she gets either on stream or proof of, she drinks. So it's fun. The one consistent voice, if there was ever a reason to dislike Fee.
Listen. Fee is best.
Alright, so I know I need to, like, kill that dude somehow. I don't even know if you really can. I think you got a bomb him. But someday we will do it. Alright, so where do we go? How? When, where, what? I see lots of bombs on that dude over there.
This is going to be a puzzle.
We've got... Alright. I need to get... Fee totally counts. What are you talking about? What am I trying to do? What am I looking for? Well, we need to get to this middle section first and foremost. Don't know how to do that. Just in case you guys were getting too comfortable. Oh, the voice I did after that? I don't know. Slingshot him, I guess. Still can't reach you, though. Alright. I'm missing something, and I don't know what it is. What am I missing, guys? What am I missing? Did I get 10 more gratitude points for that demon? Not yet, but I'm going to. Hopefully when we save that guy's daughter. What am I missing, guys? We killed the Lizalfos. Hello, Charmin. Enjoying the baseball game. Oh, no. What's the score? Who are we playing? Oh, sister. You're right. Thank you. I mistook that. Knock down a bomb plant? I don't think we can. What? Oh, my gosh. I would not have thought of that. So I appreciate you saying that. Thank you, guys. All right, now this thing. So I know that you can actually fall off. I just forget how you can fall off. Well, it said I could jump down. Okay, there we go. It's like,
it said I could, but I could not anymore. You could, but you lost your chance. Let it go. become fire in the snow. Let it go. Let it go. You are a fire bat, now go.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Nothing. Go home. Dig this up over here. Do I need to toss it on top of our little platform that goes up and down there? Is that this thing? Is that this thing? Oh, yes, I do need to. Great. Sorry, that was not on purpose. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay, I'm worried about it. Are you serious? Great. Third time's a charm. Maybe we'll get some hearts in here. You ready to wait for some more 10 push-ups?
You ready to get big and strong? Got an item. It's a golden skull, a real rarity among skull ornaments. It shines with an eerie golden color. It's our first one. Rare.
I'm sure we'll get. We'll find a place to sit down in just a little bit. I promise you guys. All right, so we got that stuff. Let's go over there, yeah. So I think it's like basically you can move, but just you gotta like let it reset every now and then, so that Link can like walk back up to the top of it. Otherwise, you're fine.
Find you, thank you.
That rupee is sacrificed to the lava gods. Oh, girl, I'm on fire. Can I not get that heart? Are you serious? I can't get that heart now? That's such bull honky? That's such bull honky? Got another blue flower. Alright, let's dig around in here and see what we got. Hopefully a heart. Come on, Daddy needs another heart. Come on, Daddy needs a heart transplant. Daddy needs a heart transplant. No hearts. How about this one? I just hope the fire dude doesn't pop out. Daddy needs a heart transplant. Wow, we get a bunch of rupees out of this one. 45. I'm gonna tell you about the hearts. Agreed. All right, let's look at what we've got. Not there. Not in here? No, not really. In here. I mean, we've got a fairy. We can just keep going for now. You only get your hearts when you don't need them. You know how RNG is. You right. You right. Now, what is this? Not today. Not today. I definitely thought, when I was playing this game before, I definitely thought that this game only... Oh, there's actually... I can get a... Oh, don't, please don't. Just spit at me. There's a bat over there coming maybe my way. I definitely thought... Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm at half a heart. Don't mess with me like that, bro. Give me a heart. Please. There's a heart up there. Okay, just get to somewhere safe. And then fly, little beetle. Alright. Okay, I think there's one. There's one over there. Okay. We're gonna go around and get this one. Oof. Oof. Set. Great. Now I'm gonna fly over that way and hit the thing. We're gonna fly over that way. Get this heart. It's a long drive, but it's okay. It's worth it. You know, scenery's good. The snacks we packed are good. And we're gonna be just right on time. Okay, there we go. Now, we're here. We're gonna save. Because we may die. But that's okay, if that happens. Don't even... I think we just need to go take our thing back to the side. That was almost dangerous. Almost dangerous. Oh. Hey, it's okay. I got it under control. I got everything under control, you guys. Everything's chill. Everything's fine. Nothing in danger anywhere. Don't even sweat. Even though it's like a hot place. Don't even sweat it. I wish... Oh, I can. I could actually stun him and then roll over him. Let's do this. Let's do this. We can do this. We can do this. Why did you jump? I didn't tell you to jump. Why did you jump? 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 It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We're good. We're good. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. We killed the dude. That was the important part. We killed the dude. Not only did we kill the dude, we also killed the bat. Everything's fine. Whew. Okay, we still have a Lizalfos. Do we have to kill though? Oh no, he's not a Lizalfos. Alright, hop down. Thank you. What's up, homie? You got a place I can sit down?
Blast! I must have dropped it earlier. Oh hey, nice timing, pal. It's me, Led! You showing up here must mean we're connected somehow. You know, like fate or something. Anyways, do me a favor and get my bomb bag, okay? I was behind that rock looking for treasure when those creeps showed up. I panicked and hit the road, but it looks like I dropped it. It's a bag for carrying around bomb flowers. I can't imagine not having one. Oh hey, I guess I don't have to imagine because I lost mine. Anyway, it's back there. Do me a favor and get my bomb bag back, will you?
If you will, if you'll give me, okay, hold on. I know, green screen, I see you, like, not being happy with me. Okay, green screen, are you happy now? Is it the right side? I think it was the right side. Maybe that'll fix it better. Okay, got the things. I don't know. I was trying to say something to you guys, and I can't remember what it was. Was there supposed to be a hole in the wall down there? Ooh, getting a little bit of lag now. I was just going along this thing. Nope. Ooh, girl. Now, was there really nothing else supposed to, like, any, like, cracks in the wall? Really and truly, there ain't nothing there. I'm doing so good with no life right now, you guys. High five.
Yeah, we definitely needed that, so thank you. Where's the bomb bag? Oh my gosh, so much ore. Where's the bomb bag?
Where's the bomb bag?
Is this not it? Is this not where I'm supposed to be? I'm supposed to go farther up. Okay, I see this thing on top of us. I see this stuff there. Oh, I'm supposed to roll the bombs out of the thing. Duh. But hey, it's fun. Alright, here we go. Let's give it a shot. Perfect shot. Who's going to bed, Sasha? Good night, Sasha. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good night's sleep. Here we go. Is Led's name short for ledge? That's a good question. Uh-oh. The Lizalfos. Locked! Trapped! Like rats and lizards. Alright, well, we've got some things. Maybe we should, like, equip our shield. Arm guards. I'd like to run away. Also, how did I get all the way over there? Equip this shield. Why are you not focused this way? Thank you. Good moves. Okay, you took me down once. I don't know what to do. Oh! Took out one of them partially before the other one got involved. How do I get them separated? That's the question. Apparently I'm doing well with this guy. No. Oh, no. Turn around. Turn around, TJ! It's okay. One of them's down and done. Good job, TJ, for taking out one of them. I don't know how I'm, like, sneaking all those scores. Give me that. Yes! Picked it up with the side swipe. Oh, yeah. We're doing workout challenges all day and all night. Wow. Heart was racing that one. Got a bomb bag. 10 push-ups, ladies and gentlemen. 10 push-ups. Let's go. Count them out. You can store bombs in this bag and carry them with you for later. Now that you can carry bombs with you, there's a good chance you can get to places you haven't explored yet. See if lead will lend it to you. Or we can just put it in our items, and that works too. Let's go ahead and look around in this room. Cool. Lots of crazy art going on in here. Who was the artist for this place? Thank you, guys. What's up, Led? I got your thing for you. Hey, you found my bomb bag! Sorry to put you through that. I guess I owe you one now, so let me have it. What's this now? You want to borrow it so you can go deeper into the volcano? Alright, you're looking for your friend. You sure have put yourself out there getting this far. That reminds me, how's my pal?
Worried.
He's worried about me? What kind of pal am I putting him through that? You must be worried too, not knowing if your friend's dead or alive. I'm not letting you borrow my bag though. Nope, I'm giving it to you. Just don't blow yourself up.
Got a bomb bag. Led was kind enough to give it to you. So make sure you take it something.
Now you got my bomb bag. Go find your friend. Thanks, man. Let me ask you something. You ever been set on fire when you're fighting bad guys? Do yourself a favor and put the fire out quick. Oh, and never, ever pull out a bomb when you're covered in flames. Trust me on that.
When's my birthday? 22nd. February 22nd. Alright. So we got that one.
Hold up! I forgot to tell you something! Knowing me, that bag's probably empty, so let me give you a little something to get you started.
You got 5 bumps! What is our capacity?
If you run out of bombs, just find some more and fill the bag up. When you got a bomb flower, press B to put it in the bag. Don't forget! The bag can hold up to 10 bombs, so if you run across bomb flowers, be sure to fill up the bag.
Like this room right here? Tuck it away! Tuck a live bomb away into your pocket. Yes. One more. Just give me, just one of you. Give me one more. Alright, we got full capacity on the stuffs. Alright, so now I think we're gonna move on to the next area. Is there like new areas that I need to go blow up now in this area? Actually, you know what? Let's just go to the side. Let him spit. Guy. Gosh. No. Yep. Run over him as fast as I can. Yes. Check that out. Okay, so now we got that stuff over there. Over to this side of things. Can we knock into it? I mean, we can. It doesn't do anything, but you can. No, I can't get through that way. Am I supposed to be able to get through that way? Okay, I think there's a puzzle with this thing. I think there's a puzzle with it. I don't quite remember what it is. I think there's a puzzle with it. Okay, I'm gonna go tuck this on that side. Maybe. Okay, we'll just put it. Do I need to put it in this thing? I can't remember. I think you're just supposed to activate. I think we've done part of what we need to do. Now we need to go up to these lizards over here. Okay, we can. Oh, and we can do the bombs. Hey. Well. I can't believe that's staying up on top of there. Can we stun them? Can we bomb them? Is he just gonna stand there the entire time? Good job, Lizalfos. You got me good, man. How'd you do that? You got me good. Sorry, Green Screen. Please, no, please. That's fine. There's probably gonna be something great in this room right here that's not fighting more Lizalfos. It's not fighting more Lizalfos, that's true. Nothing. These would all be hearts, normal. You get one. I'll take it. I'm appreciative for my one heart. That's 10 crunches for you guys, too. I this guy. Okay, now... I just don't... Oh, I can probably bomb them, actually. Let's start from the beginning. Let's take them one at a time. Okay, that's fine. You got one of them. Okay, that's what you need to do. That's what you need to do. You got that one. Good. See, you don't have to run. You don't have to run. You just take it nice and slow. Just take it nice and slow. Wow, that was really close. Let him spit. He's going to. Totally thought I was about to fall off. There you go. I just wish there was a way to get those hearts. It's okay. We're gonna go up. Distract him and attack him. Distract attack. Now, how about heart attack? Well, heart, just heart, not attack, just hearts. How about heart surprise? Heart gift? Heart. Pleasant surprise. Nothing. Try sending bug frogs. I agree with that concept. Let's see what's in here. Item! 10 push-ups! We got the map. Great. It's like they pulled the hearts there to taunt me. I agree. Alright, good to know. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Looks like there's not actually any hearts in this room. Okay, so we got a map. Now we gotta figure out how to do this thing out here. Okay. We have a lot of gray ting tops. What are gray ting tops? Oh, tank tops? Yes, tank tops, yes. I do. Maybe we can go grab one of some of those right there. Good idea, Sonic. Mess it. It's so easy and yet so easy to mess up. Okay, so we're here. We got this stuff. I feel like we're still... Let's go ahead and save. I feel like we're missing something. I'm missing something. We are low on bombs. You're completely right. So many hearts. We're back up to like almost full hearts now. I'm missing something. I don't know... Is Emily here? Is she chilling? Oh, that guy's trying to spit on me. She's in the viewers at least. Okay, so we need to get up there somehow. Maybe we can let's beetle up there. See what happens when we beetle up here. Okay. Clearly we need to get... Can I kill him? Nope. Clearly, we need to get one of our roller bomby thingies over there. And
by bomby, I actually mean like just lower things. Question is, how do we get through? Or is there a new one? Or maybe supposed to bomb that thing right there? You're in the right place to move forward, but passed it by. Well, you rolled by, she says. So there's another area we need to be, and perhaps... Yeah, can we blow up that pillar? That's exactly what I'm thinking. Douse this a little bit. Warmer? Emily says warmer? And then someone's like, and Sonic's like, warmer? He's in a freaking volcano! You're silly. That thing is glowing over there. Right place, wrong target. Is it this other one? This is my last bomb. All right, I'm out of bombs. Time to fill up with more. Come on, you can do it. There we go. So that was the wrong target as well, she says. Howling Monkey's gotta go. See you later, man. Thanks for hanging out. Hope to see you later in an hour. Alright, last one. Okay. So apparently we gotta bomb something else. What looks like it could be bombed? None of these look like they could be bombed, honestly. None of these have any indication of being bombed. I'm just gonna bomb this guy instead. Okay. Try bombing this thing. Nope. Oh, there's a... Oh, look at that! There's a little crack right there. Oh, look at that! Oh. I'm still alive! I'm still alive. Crazy. Wow. That was not... easy, fun, or obvious. Welcome to... We should not use that. We should use this thing. I guess. Not really. Where'd you go? Where are you going, everybody?
you going? Where are you going?
Going for the kill! Going for the kill! Going for the kill!
Did we get it? I think we got it. Very nice. Alright, let's hop down. Tuck him away, baby. Tuck him away. If we have bomb plants everywhere, we can just easily fill up on them so we can use more of those if we want. Okay. Hearts, too. Luckily, we didn't even need them. They're pretty dang special. It's gonna be a fire, dude. I knew it! Forgot about the bombs that blow up when the sword attacks. Ah, man. Okay, that looks like another bomb thing I have to blow up. Look at that! My eyes are super sharp now. Get out of here! Wow. Is that the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, Link's just gonna go ahead and jump off without me even telling him to. He's taking charge now, guys. Link's in charge now. TJ is merely the controller wielder, dude. Okay, yep, you have to do that. Please land on the wall. Okay. Guess what, dude? Not today. Okay, I think we're just coming right around this corner. I don't think there's anything special. Carry on. Just some dude trying to murder you with fireballs. Fire spitballs. Where did you think you were going? Not today. Alright, so we're gonna maybe jump off here. We'll see. We may jump right back on. Because looks like we can't go anywhere here. Okay. Can I jump off up there? Is that possible? I don't think that's possible. Over here then? Maybe I need a beetle? Do I need a beetle somewhere? I think there's a beetle right at the very top of that. Only partial. Is this where we're supposed to go? Oh, easy. Nice! Good job, Beetle. Good job. Sebastian's heading out. See you later, man. Thanks for hanging out with us. Guess what, dude? I'm gonna serpentine up to you. You're gonna try and run away. You can't. The one thing that, what's his name? Game of Thrones dude needed to learn. Give them a taste of their own medicine. Sword play. It's pretty brutal when you do that, Link. You should probably like rethink that. It's not very nice to do that. Just being honest with you, bro. Savvy! TJ has it, Sonic says. TJ has a heart, but what cost? Maybe that monster had a home, a family. Maybe it just wanted to tell jokes, but its father never believed in him. And then Emily says, well, all his dreams fell flat. Or at least he did. Ha ha! Nope. Oh!
Oh, get out of there. Oh, man, that's like a triple destruction there. Goodbye, three hearts. It wouldn't like move when I was like on it. Rip. Rip all the hard work. Oh my god. Talk about balance. Here we go. Balance games now. And I think it just starts going on its own too, doesn't it? I think I vaguely... No? Is it going to be chill? Yeah, it's going to be chill. Alright, that's fine. I can take this. I can do this. I think at one point, doesn't it start going on its own? Or is that a different game? Not today. What's up, Lizalfos? Oh, we got a shield block that. Got it. His heart won't drop into the lava. And the lizard tail, too. Look at that. So many things. Alright, item. Does that count? I'll leave it up to you guys. What's up, Jonathan Mendoza? How you doing? So many hearts. Okay, we're gonna leave one just in case we need to come back or something like that. So many hearts. See? Doesn't even matter, guys. All the hearts are good. Hearts are good. Hearts are cool. Oh, we're back in the same original room! Look at that! We did it! We did it! We did the things! I forgot all the things that my swordmaster taught me. Well, it taught me so well that you gotta learn to play the rules and then you learn how to let go of the rules and break them. You have to learn the rules so you can break them, you know what I'm saying? That's what they teach us in music. Alright, into this thing. Should I have saved? I should have saved. I didn't save. Maybe there'll be a safe place right here. Nope, there's not. Okay, well, we're full on hearts right now. I love how Link doesn't even have to, like, put the gloves on. He's just, like, tearing into it. Okay, here we go. Now, there's bombs that fall down. I remember this. Lots of jumping jacks for you guys now. We should play Smite as Apollo. I kind of did that once upon a time. All right, here we go, here we go. Let's go ahead and just wait for our stuff to come back. Hey, look, it's a hole in the wall. Tuck these away. There we go, numero 10. Beautiful. Don't even need him. Thank you, though. Just trying to avoid... Oh, girl! What is this? Okay. 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 Oh. Oh. Okay. 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 No. Dig. Claws. Not close enough. Try it again. There we go. There we go. Okay. 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 There we go. There we go.
There we go.
We need a couple more bombs. The heart's disappeared. So I guess if you dig up a heart, you might as well collect it because it's going to disappear anyways.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Puzzle piece time.
Puzzle piece! Puzzle piece!
Save point. Save! Jonathan Mendoza has an excellent question on the YouTube side. He says, what flavor of pizza would you bring to a deserted island? I'm like leaning towards Hawaiian simply because it's an island and Hawaii is an island, therefore it just seems like appropriate. And it has pineapple, so therefore it's the best kind. Alright, 30 seconds of water, go! There's a big old lizard up there. Is this the boss key? It's the boss key. Josky says sausage, hands down. And we got the dragon sculpture, so we don't even have to put it together. It's just you have to, we just got it. It's a carving of a coiled dragon made out of dazzling gold. Is it actually a dragon? It is a dragon. Look at that. Okay. Why do I just like have a weird feeling going back down this? Yep. 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 Yep.
Wow.
Save. Save. Indiana Jones movement is right. Total Indiana Jones movement. Okie dokies, artichokies. Are you ready for...
Okay.
Okay, grab. Rotate. Rotate. Rotizzle. That looks about right. Okay, so where is the tiny bit that sticks up a little bit? I think it's the tail end. So we need to get that, and then, yes. Closer, warmer, better. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, now you've done it. Now you've done it. Now you've done it. You don't even know what you've opened up, but now you've done it. Good luck. You'll need it. Hear that? Okay, we don't need these hearts right now. We are full hearts.
Master, I detect Zelda's aura in the surrounding area. I detect an especially strong reaction from this chain. I calculate the probability Zelda was bound by it recently at 95%. I surmise Zelda was somehow able to escape and proceed along this path. I suggest we continue with all possible speed.
Is this the HD version of the Wii U? It is the Wii U. But it is... I think it's the Wii game. I don't know. I don't think I have like an HD version. I think it's just 720. which is still HD. Oh, gosh, I have to remember this voice.
Oh, it's you. Let me see. No, that's not it. This is so very embarrassing, but I seem to be at a loss for your name. Not that it matters, really. To tell you the truth, I'm feeling a bit frustrated, and right now I just need someone to vent to, like a volcano. I heard my underlings had finally captured the Spirit Maiden, so of course I rushed over here. What can I say? I was excited, flustered even.
You want it more like Undyne? There is no HD version of Skyward Tour. There you go. You want it more like Undyne? I forget what I did for Undyne.
But what did I find when I arrived? That agent of the goddess, she had once again. You see, what I'm trying to say is that goddess serving dog escaped with the girl! I must have the Spirit Maiden in order to resurrect my master. I must have her! I got a little carried away there, didn't I? I don't deal well with complications to plans I've laid out so carefully. It's a character flaw of mine. Ah, but sometimes something good can still come from this day. I've had all this bottled up anger smoldering inside me, and now I can release it. There's something special I'd like to meet. Someone special I'd like you to meet. Oh, don't be shy. I need to vent all this unhealthy anger. And your agony is such a great stress reliever. It won't take more than a few moments with my friend before you're charred to a satisfying crisp. And let me tell you, that will put a spring in my step. Diamonds!
Oh, my lord. Okay, he just... Link did it on his own. Link's a big, strong boy. He does it on his own. Oh! I forgot about you. Oh my gosh. I completely forget how to do this. Did that hurt him or not? Okay, you gotta wait until he's off fire. Okay. Yeah, chase him back down. When he opens his mouth, you put another bomb in his mouth. There we go. Okay. And maybe another bomb after that. I don't know. Fireball. No fireball. Pick it up! Here we go. Oh, did he just bite me again? I don't think so. Okay, here we go. We've got 5 bombs. We don't need it. We can use 2 more now. Let's just see what happens. I'm just curious. Ooh. Oh, okay. You had a chance for... This is fun. This is fun. I'm gonna go in and attack with my sword. Okay, good. Good stuff. We only have one bomb left. So we gotta go all the way back up here. Oh! Pick it up, you son of a gun! Here we go. Well, still, it's fine. It's fine, we got five bombs now. Okay, we got him now. Okay, TJ, you gotta attack the eye. You gotta attack the eye, brother. Uh-oh. Yeah, you're screwed. Oh, because I touched the bomb because I was on fire. All right, here we go. Stock up. Go back down. Good enough, let's go. Oh man, I can barely see. What's up, dude? What's up, dude? There we go. Let's get to it. You're not dead yet? You should be. Are you really? Are you really gonna do this? Okay. I mean. Oh, because I'm on fire. Don't pick a bomb out when you're on fire, bro. This is nonsense now. All right, there we go. That's nonsense. Had a little bit of diamonds, a little bit of a skull smoke. Heart container! Heart container! Very nice. Very nice. Is this where I go? Even actually go this way? I don't think I can.
Huh?
Okay. Sorry, that was intense. I gotta catch it up on the, catch up on the chat now. Yo. Where did my enemy guy go to? Is he gone? Yo. He just bounced. Oh, there's a door up here. I guess we'll go through this door. Okay, is there a goddess cube I need to get around here too? Zelda! Zelda, come here! I have to save you. I don't remember exactly what I have to do, but I have to save you. Where? Zelda! Zelda! It's me! I've literally not slept for like 3 days trying to save you.
Punk!
Yo, I don't know who you are. What?
You cannot go to him, Your Grace. Remember what we discussed. Restrain yourself. Focus on the task at hand.
I love you, Zelda. My name is Link. I am Link. I want to be your boyfriend. I love you. You're pretty.
I have to go. I'm sorry, Punk.
My name is Punk. Zelda! My name is Punk and I love you! Can you at least, like, tell me what's going on?
It took you far too long to get here. Looking at you, I fear the goddess is mistaken in her choice of agents. If this failure is any indication, you have no hope of defending her grace from those who seek to assail her. Do my words anger you, boy? Do my words sting? Let them. If I had not come when I did, your Zelda would already have fallen into the hands of the enemy. The truth of it is you are late. You were late, and you failed to protect her. I sent Zelda ahead to learn more of the fate in which she is destined to play a part. Listen well, chosen one. If you wish to be of help to her grace, you must summon a shred of courage. Face the trials laid out before you. Only when you've conquered the trials will you be of use to Zelda. No sooner. Am I understood? Meanwhile, you also need to grow out one part of your hair very, very long and keep the rest of it shaved. It cannot be the back. It must be a front corner. Just this part. You need to grow it 3 feet long. Once you do that, and no sooner, will you be of use to Zelda.
Earth Spring! Yo, where was all this water like the last half an hour? Oh, we got some fairies over here. I don't think that I need them, though. I don't have any empty boxes. Can you heal my shield, too, please? Please? If not, that's okay. Just thought I would ask. Should we just go ahead and beetle up around there just to see? Or is there a place we should bomb in here? Is there any secret areas we need to bomb? Okay. Ah. Let's see if there's any, like, little secret corners of this place we need to cave. Need a bomb. Sorry, made myself tired. How'd the voice audition thing go? It went well. I did it last night after the stream. I, like, went and ate some food to, like, let my voice rest for a little bit. And then spent about an hour or two recording the voiceover audition. And it went well. It was pretty simple. For, like, a little game. It'd be awesome to get it. Alright, so I think we can go. We're good to go. And just confirm that we are good to go. Do the thing with the sword! Do the hyper beam! The sword beam thingy. Okay, M says we can leave. Okay. Unless you want a thing. What do you mean a thing? What do you mean thing? What does she mean? Stone tablet? Shouldn't I want the stone tablet? Do I not have it? Of course. That's what I meant! Emily is playing tricks on me. Mac's heading out. Alright, see you later, Mac. Thanks for chilling with us, brother. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, Em. I'm doing it, Emily! Can't stop me now. Alright, now we're gonna go do the side quest of finding that sister, and then I think that'll probably be it for tonight. We're doing a short stream. Last night was a long stream.
Master, I have a message written in the language of the gods of old. Allow me to translate for you. I must dance around on the ice while I do this. From the edge of time, I guide you, the one destined to carry out the goddess's mission. The spirit maiden who descended from the clouds has passed through the earth spring and makes her way to a fated place. The parched desert of Laneru. That is where the chosen will pass through the gate of time into a distant world.
I remember that. That's like where there's like, it's like future meets past kind of combo thing. I remember that. You gotta do push-ups for the thing, and you gotta do voice acting squats too. For all you keeping track at home. You got the amber tablet. The weathered surface of this heavy stone tablet feels very old.
Master Punk, it appears Zelda has cleansed herself in the waters of this fountain. Based on the information from the message I just imparted, I project she is traveling to a region known as Laneru. If you transport this tablet back to the statue in Skyloft, a new column of light will appear that will allow you to travel to the Laneru region. I suggest you return at once to Skyloft and then set out for the Laneru region.
You got it. Well, after, you know, some stuff. But yeah, you got it. No problem. Stop it.
Something about to go down?
your turn to hear. Oh well, let's go. To the sky! We'll save once we... No, we should just go ahead and save now. Let's go ahead and save now. Just in case something happens. And then let's go. Does that sound good to you, ladies and gentlemen? Good. Yes. We can just go ahead and, like, find the little girl once we get to the sky here. Pachiko says, if she ever becomes a translator, she's just going to do interpretive dance around the person. That sounds good. Alright. Let's go find little girl. Let's look at the map. Colorful island and a chest. Oh, there's like two chests right behind us. So let's go get those. $5 from Sonic Rose. Thank you, Sonic. Would you like puppy time? Puppies!
Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, little buddy. Hi, little buddy. Hi, little buddy. Hi, little buddy. How are you? Hello. How are you? You been enjoying the bed? Have you been enjoying the bed? Yeah? Sonic wanted to see your face. Sonic wanted to say hello to you tonight. She did. She did indeed. There you are. You gonna play with us? You gonna play with us? Yeah?
Good boy. Good boy. Make sure we're going the right way.
Yeah, pretty much. How's your naps been? How's your naps been?
Oh, yeah?
You dreamed about chasing a squirrel? Ah, yeah, that sounds like you. That sounds like you.
I don't know if I've ever been to this one before. Honestly. Let's check it out.
Yawn, yawn, yawn. Oh, it's this thing.
What's up, dude? Are you the dude?
Yo.
You are the dude.
Whoa, is that you, punk? Never thought I'd run into you here. This here's my secret spot where I come to work out the kinks out of my sword arm. There was a time I was the most popular guy in all of Skyloft. Folks were always cheering me on like it was a parade. But as you know, time passes. And now I'm not the young buck I used to be. I eat when I get stressed and I'm worried about my darling daughter all the time. I mean, look at this belly. So that's what drives a fellow here to chop some bamboo. Let me tell you, there's no better way to sweat off those pounds. Here's an idea, punk. Why don't you try slicing some bamboo?
Sure. Yeah.
That's the spirit. Chop away, boy! Hobbled up a second. Get your horses. Hold it. There's got to be a way to spice things up a notch or three. Yep, that's the ticket right there. You're going to take a swing while whittling down that big old bamboo right there in the middle of the room. Thing is, see, it's a contest to see how many cuts you can make before it hits the ground. If you're good enough, you'll stroll out of here with a prize. It'll cost you 10 rupees to see what you're made of. You want to give it a try?
Sure.
All right then, get to slicing!
He does have a tummy. And that's okay.
How's that do?
Where are you going, buddy?
Hold up, son. You're all done. Let's count those cuts. Your score this time is 24. Hoo-wee, that's what I'm talking about. You really brutalized that bamboo boy. Here's your prize.
Whoa, an evil crystal. This solid chunk of pure crystallized monster malice is extremely rare. I've never seen that.
I want to see you do 28 chops next time. Come on back whenever you feel like you might want to chisel up that sword arm.
Retro Gamers heading out. See you later, dude. Thanks for hanging. Let's do it. Let's try and do 28.
You want to try again? Need to blow off steam by mowing down a tower of bamboo? It'll only cost you 10 rupees.
I'm in. Your current high score is 24. You're going to need your A game to top that. What's your record, Emily? All right, then, get the slice in. This is not very good. Not very good at all. How do you make it go faster? 38? Wow. Let's count those cuts. Let's just restart. No. Oh, here's 30. Thanks, dude.
No.
You did mighty well considering that. The longer the sword you got, the easier it is to zip through that bamboo like a loaf of warm butter. If you get yourself a longer blade in the future, come back and try again. You'll be surprised what a little extra steel can do for your chopping score. Come on back whenever you feel like you want to chisel up that sword arm. Interesting. Pachiko's gotta go. Good night, Pachiko. Thanks for hanging. Let's try one more time. This guy's really nice. Oh, can I just reset quickly? I don't like this. I know, you don't have to tell me this again. Why is there not a quick reset? I'm done with this. I'm not enjoying how I am slicing this, and it is not. It's giving me jabs instead of slices. I'm getting a little frustrated. He's gonna tell me the whole thing over again. You're a cool guy. The Wii remote is not being cool right now. Thanks for the monster crystal. The game is getting super sassy. Here we go. You ready for 10 more push-ups? If you do it again, back up your chair so you can swing better. I agree with you. I'm gonna wait until I get a better sword, though. 300 rupees! Let's just, take a quick look. I wonder if there's anything up there. Alright. Message of the game so far tonight. Get good, scrub. Alright, we're gonna turn left. Like two things over here, and I don't know what they are. Ricky's chilling on my lap. If the stream freezes, just refresh the page, semi psychedelic. It should work for you after that. Alright. I'm not gonna do the boost. I think it'll send me too far. So we'll drop us off at the top here first. This would be really cool if this were, like, possible in real life. Just to, like, parachute, skydive. Whenever, wherever. Alright, sweet. So we got 590 now. We got a little watering pool right here. I don't think I can go down yet. Yeah, I don't think I have whatever it is you're supposed to be able to have to do that. No, I'm not able to make anything go down right now. Nope. Alright, here we go. Ryan the Gamer, what's up, dude? So if he didn't beat a record, that means I take a shot. I did never agree to that. But we can do that for next time, though. Alright, what is this thing right here next to me? Or is that the thing I was just on? Oh, this is different. And it's way up there! What are you? Oh, there's a chest up here. Someday. Whoops. My bad. Check out that cool trick right there. Oh, yep. So we can't do it right now, but there's the thing. And here's the thing too. Oh, it's a goddess key right there. No, it's not a goddess key. What is that? I don't know. Something, though. Weird. Oh, you get... What? Weird. What? It's so weird. What is this place? There's a sign. Read the sign. Out to work for the day. Those who have business for me can find me here at night. Beetle comes here at night. Ah, I've been here before. Yeah. Yeah, in this place... Yeah, it's like little airships right here. And you can go up into there. And there's, I remember all this now. And that's where his little campfire is. Nifty! Now, back to the rest of Skyloft. We're going to the literally other side of the map to get the little girl at this colorful island. So let's go ahead and set the little thing right there. And we'll just go forward. Feel free to ask some questions if you want to right now. We have about a couple minutes. I guess I could try and take some boosts. Do these boosts work down here? Are these even boosts down here? Is the better question. What is this thing? Not a boost. Is that a tread? No. It's an enemy, I think, right there. Yeah, you can get to it by sleeping till night in his ship, exactly. Do we know what that thing over there is now? Yet? This giant, like, dust cloud chilling over. Because I don't think it's a tornado. Or was it? Was it the tornado? I think I remember seeing when the tornado happened. So what is this thing? This is not what I was trying to land on. I was trying to land on that. Why can't I land on that? Oh, don't just dive off. Don't do it, TJ. You have any idea what you'll play after Skyward Sword? Nope. I do not know. You can't do anything with the cloud till after the tablets. Copy that. Alright, let's make sure we're going our way. Because we are definitely not. That's going the right way. I I wish you could, like, dive on top of the goddess statue. What will I play after Skyward Sword? I don't know. That is a great question. One that I am not prepared to answer. Also, I wasn't even planning on streaming Skyward Sword every day for in a row consecutively like we have. Ooh, girl. Ooh, girl. Way to miss the boost. What's up, riders? Knights? Knight riders? Let's go get the shield, or the chest. Shield is what comes out of my mouth when I think of sword and chest together. Should be directly in front of us. Yeah, it's going to be a little bit past it. Alright, we'll be back at you soon, Colorful Island thing. Looks like there's like an island below the Colorful Island. That's interesting. Are you right or left? Looks like you're right. Okay. Missed it. Barely, though. I was pushing B and it was not activating. This is gonna be tricky. 3, 2, 1. Yes, 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 yes. Tricky! It's tricky to rock a ram, to rock a ram, that's right on time, it's tricky! 10 push-ups! A small seed satchel. 10 more Deku seeds. Awesome! And there's like that thing, which I definitely would not be able to even get to, even if it was activated. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Liftoff is a go.
Yeah.
Do I get points? Points for that perfect landing? Where are you? You! Sir?
Yahoo! Step right up, boy! Oh, I bet you're wondering what I'm doing here. Just the answer I was looking for! What a smart little guy you are! I'm hoping to make this island a fun place where everyone can come and be happy. What's it called, you ask? Or even if you didn't ask, I call it Fun Fun Island. I'm still getting the place set up, so hopefully you'll visit again later. You might like what you find, especially if you like fun and colors.
Ricky's like, what are you doing, Dad?
Fun Fun Island! Smells like fun and danger already, doesn't it? I'm still getting the place ready, so I hope you'll come visit again later.
Okay.
See what this island underneath is. What is this island underneath?
Oh, it's a chest. Where's the little girl? She's not here. Fun Fun Island. Ain't fun if you can't. Huh. Hello, Lizzie. Thanks for coming in. Let's see. Where do we want to go then? Farron Woods. No. Pumpkin Landing. See, I wish you didn't have to go back to, like, take it up. I wish you could just push a button and it worked. Alright, so let's go over here, I guess. Go to Pumpkin Island, figure out what's going on. Where's our blue beacon? Ricky, what do you think, dude? He says, oh, that was a wrong decision. He says he's not sure. He says he wants to go to sleep. Well, Ricky, you can do that.
I can't. I have to save people, Ricky. I have a job of saving people and things.
Emily, are we going the right way? Should we go to Pumpkin Island? I feel like we should do side missions first when we stream, and then we do main storyline. Because now I feel like I'm going to end on like a less awesome note, just because it's just like a little girl. We don't even know if she's here. Emily doesn't tell us anything, she just says, you do you. I guess let's go to Pumpkin and just see what happens. Alright. Maybe we need to go back to the Colorful Island at night. In that case, we could just sleep till night real quick here. We could sit down. We don't need to sit down. Who are you?
Hi.
Listen to this. A guy over there says he saw a demon. He's obviously trying to get King's attention. Won't get anywhere if he's some creepy lies like that. Yo, old guy, I believe you because I saw the demon. And he's really nice. Ooh. What? Are you telling me you moved the gravestone? And did you see the monster? What? Weren't you scared? You can't fool me. I bet you were scared stiff. What? Feel better, Lizzie? She's not happy with us.
Don't even pretend like that was an accident. I put signs up there to warn people. I washed my hands of the whole thing. Don't be surprised my dad gives you a royal chewing out.
Let's go back there during night. Let's go back to the police. You... Okay, I'm gonna sleep till night, and then we're gonna go back. Right now. Till night. Okay, here we go. Everybody's still in the same positions.
He's like, Dad, be quiet. I'm trying to sleep.
Yo, bugs.
Why do I always make fireflies walk away?
Got one. A starry firefly. These insects are among the rarest in the skies and can only be found in dark places.
Nice.
Yes. Okay. Let's look around this place a little bit more. Okay. Go ahead and save. Let's see what's down here.
What? What? Where did that come from? What? Who's grateful down here? I must be doing something, right? And probably not grateful for me. Alright, let's just go. I was pushing down. What? Am I doing this the wrong way? Is this not an official, like, platform thing? What's the deal? No night flying? You can't fly at night? Oh, I didn't know that. Very interesting. Okay. You can't use that here. Fine. Wait, who's this guy?
Oh yeah, there's nowhere else I'd rather be at night.
Who are you? Huh. Is there a different person upstairs? Okay, well, he's not here. Oh my gosh. Wow. Dose. Interesting. Wow, I didn't know people were skydiving over the lumpy pumpkin. I heard there are colorful critters that sometimes accompany you when you skydive. I wonder if something good happens when they appear. Seems only right. People skydive over lumpy pumpkin. There are colorful critters that are some... What? What colorful critters? What are we talking about? Five cherry pickers for you guys. I'm really confused. That's okay. We're gonna go to sleep until morning. Fly high over Lumpy Pumpkin and skydive. Okay. Back to the clown place now. You wanted me to like skydive really high, fly really high over Lumpy Pumpkin? Oh, I just saw them.
What? Come here. Did I get enough? Oh. Do you get something if you touch them all? Is there a prize or not? Sleep until dawn. Sleep until dawn. It's pretty close. All right, I think we're about as high as we can go. All right, we got this. This is pretty great. I don't know. Oh, come on. You're gonna make me miss the thing. Whatever. The Pumpkin Lumpkin? We'll come back and do it another time. Let's go talk to the clown. Where is he? Colorful Island's over here. Fun Island. How to change your profile picture, Simmer Abby? I believe I'm going to like edit profile. Or manage profile, one of the two. Whoa! What are those? What are those? Please don't kill them. I think it's that island way in front of us. On the other side of the planet. Yep, there we go. We're almost there. Ricky is full asleep right now. Must have had a rough day, Ricky. Emily just got a donation. Now she's got to take a shot. How many shots have you done now today? So, this place is not... I don't understand it. Can we just go to Skyloft immediately? I have to fly there. Map again. Okay, so she was going to Fun Island. Did she maybe get lost somehow? Maybe like crash land on like the wrong place. Let's go see what this island is. Hi, you are the girl I'm supposed to find.
Wow!
Well, if it isn't Punk, I'm so glad you're here. My bird got injured while I was out for a quick flight, and now he can't fly.
We found her.
I somehow managed to make a crash landing here, but now we can't get home. I can't go home until my bird's better. I need medicine to get him healthy. Of course, it can't be human medicine. It has to be bird medicine. Hey, Punk, I really need your help. Will you go get some bird medicine for me? Of course. Thank you. You're a real lifesaver. My older brother has some bird medicine. Just go find him and he'll give you what you need. I bet he's probably pacing around the plaza in Skyloft, waiting for me to come home and being worried out of his mind.
You're right.
Huh? Really? You already spoke to him? Well, that makes things easier. I'll be waiting for you here with my bird. Hurry back!
You got it, sister. Make sure we're heading the right way. That Skyloft right in front of us. I think that's a boost over there, too. Perfect. Superhero landing. So, dude, I need some bird medicine.
What? You found my sister? That's terrible. In that case, take her that as quick as you can. These are mushroom spores. They will heal the bird's injury.
Item: 10 push-ups. These spores are from a giant mushroom are said to work wonders on injured birds.
If she uses this, it will quickly heal the bird. She should then be able to make her way on home. Take it to my sister. You can keep the empty bottle once she's had a chance to use the stuff inside. I'm counting on you, Punk.
Yay, we have another empty bottle. Yeah, a lot of back and forth for this one, but that's okay. We'll get a bottle out of it. Worth... She's right over there. Right. Let's see if I can grab this boost right here.
Mushroom spores, what a relief. You brought the medicine. Thank you, now I can heal my bird's injury. Now my poor bird should be healthy again in no time. I was beginning to think we were doomed. You saved my life and my bird's. We both owe you a big thanks.
Gratitude, Crystal!
5. Great. These feelings are feelings of gratitude. Now, is that enough to go? Is that the 10 or is it 15 total that we need?
Here we go. See you back in town.
Alright, now let's go talk to the brother, I think. Do we get to keep the bottle? Yep, there it is.
Hey,
Did you just fly into me? Go and bounce. Great. Need to open a gym called Punk Fitness. That'd be fun. But I would just give pizza to everyone when they leave, and then it would be like, well, I guess it would keep me employed. Ooh. Punk, my sister made it home safely. Thank goodness. I was so worried about her. Thanks so much for your help, Punk.
Gratitude crystals.
All right, sweet. Let's go talk to the monster.
Seventeen.
He can't get away from me! Is there a bed in here? We could just go over to the one over there, actually, is what we could do. That's okay. Membership is free because people can't reach their wallets to pay because pain. Well, you wouldn't be able to keep the lights on for very long. Oh, hello, sir. I'm sorry for sleeping in your house. Hey, Punk, thanks for taking care of my sister like that. I won't forget what you did. Hey, thanks for your gratitude crystals! Why is it telling me this? Like, we already know! Whatever, it's fine. Okay, we're gonna go to... Bitch!
Flies, metal butterflies.
Get in my freaking net. Get in my freaking net! And he's gone. You see that uppercut? Coming for you, baddies. Not Batro, though. I mean, I'm coming for you, but I'm not coming for you. Don't go down there. Go across the bridge. You're gonna like put all sorts of hi. You're gonna put all sorts of night lights in the sky for everyone. Hopefully they're down with that. All right, so you just no, it's already gonna be open. We don't need to. Beautiful. Now just don't fall off. Just don't fall off. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. The scariest thing about Batro is just going down to see him and not falling off. Here we go. Okay, gotta do the voice. I'm out of water, too.
Oh, you've gathered quite a lot of gratitude crystals, haven't you? How magnificent. Please take this as a token of this demon's deepest appreciation.
Got a piece of heart. Two more to go.
I'm still going to need more gratitude crystals to become a human. Please, won't you aid a poor, unfortunate demon?
How many you need?
Oh, I want to be a human so badly it pains me. Please, hurry and gather more gratitude crystals. Next, come and see me when you've gathered 30 of them.
You got it, buddy. Is there anything else in your place that I can, like, examine or something? Good-looking painting. I'm so sorry for walking all over your painting. Punk, what are you doing? All right, let's go. We have 17? 18? 18. So we need 12 more. Okay. We can do it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is about it for the stream tonight. Next time we're going to do a side mission first. I don't know what it's going to be yet. We're going to do a side mission first. Let's go find a bird to save at. Excuse me. And then we'll do a main mission after that. Here's a bird to save at. What should we do first next time? Go to the market and stuff, I guess. Nope. Sit down, son. I guess first and foremost, do we need to go to the goddess? We need to go to the goddess statue. We need to go to the goddess statue and put it in, and then we'll activate it and unlock something, then we'll go to, like, Beetle and stuff. How much stuff do we have? We got 600. Not bad. Not great. So we can do Beetle things. And market things. How many monster claws do we have? I don't think we have any new ones, actually. No monster claws, so we can't upgrade our wooden shield, even though we need to. It's okay, we'll figure it out. Goddess statue also has bugs near it. Okay, perfect. You guys are great. You guys are wonderful. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you, Sonic, for your donation tonight. Really appreciate it. You guys have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm probably going to stream earlier tomorrow. I'm doing a Pokemon hunt with some friends. We're going down to Long Beach tomorrow. So I'll probably start a little earlier. I don't know when. Maybe 4 o'clock p.m. Pacific time. Because we're like 7 p.m. is like the start time, supposedly. For Pokemon and down there. So, we'll see. I may call it off. I'll try and tweet it out. If not, if I don't call it off, it'll be around 4 p.m. probably. I just may not have time to do it. And go catch some Pokemons. Okay. Have a great night. Have a great day tomorrow. And I'll see you then. Stay safe. Stay classy. Stay puppy. Stay Ricky. Make sure you hydrate. And get some protein to reward yourself for your workout and make the most of it. And try not to cough in people's faces. Stay safe, stay classy. We will see you again soon. Adios. Okay, bye.